Some of the best wines in the world are all in one place. We're here giving you a taste of Premier Napa Valley.
$19,000, last call, and selling. No, $19,000, 62.
Anyone looking forward to tasting well?
We've known for a long time.
Beringer, everybody knows that name. The first wine I ever drank in my life was a Beringer White Zinfandel. I was not very sophisticated. I put squirt in it. But I tell you, I drank that every weekend. So Beringer, you've been around for a long time.
I've worked at Beringer for 30 years, and I actually made the first, 1983 was the first vintage of Beringer White Zinfandel, and as a young kid, I worked on that wine. So thank you for trying it. Love it.
That wine is
an amazing wine, and it's a legacy wine to Beringer as well.
It is, I think, not just for me, but for a lot of people.
Yeah.
When they first start drinking wine or falling in love with wine,
yeah,
one of the wines that they do try is Beringer.
Yeah.
What does that mean to you to be able to work for a company with such a rich history, and you've been there since the beginning?
Yes, I mean, it's pretty amazing experience to make a wine for everyone who drinks wine. For the people that are just starting out trying White Zinfandel, all the way up to the private reserve and the auction lot we have today. So we make a wine for everyone in the United States.
This is an amazing wine, amazing winery. I will not be putting any squirt in this, I promise you.
Thank
Cheers.
You so
I'm with the one and only John Taylor from Rocca Family. Hi, John. Nice to see you.
Great seeing you, Monique.
So you're so tall.
I know.
I only know you from Facebook, so I had no idea you were an NBA basketball player. So we're here at Premier Napa Valley. For anyone who's not familiar, set the scene. What the heck is going on here today? This is insane.
It is insane. But, you know, it's like I say, it's like being a kid loose in the candy store. You get to go around and taste all these amazing wines, you know, right out of the barrel, all the new stuff, and it's awesome.
One wine you have to try today, what's it going to be besides Rocca Family Vineyard?
Continuum. I tried the Continuum just across the hall here, Tim Mondavi's wine. Unbelievable. Bell of the ball right now.
So obviously, Tim, you've been doing this for quite some time now. Does this ever get old, or is this just a blast?
No, it's getting better every year. I'm enjoying myself more now than I ever have.
Holy smokes, we're still feeling the party that we had last night at Raymond Vineyards. How much fun was that?
It was fantastic because you were there, my dear.
Jean-Charles, you're still wearing the mask.
Of course.
You didn't go home last night.
The mask represents the wine we're presenting today, which is called Masquerade. Masquerade is all about the fabulous, incredible, secretive world of Napa Valley.
Jean-Charles, you guys have so many great things going on. What's the secret to the success, you think?
It's really building a unique experience, educating people, and having a great time at the same time. And that's the key. And beyond everything else, we love and adore wine.
Yeah, absolutely. And we're here at the place for people who love and adore wine.
It's a fabulous event. I've been coming to this for years, and every year it gets more dynamic, more exciting, more press, more trade. It's a lot of fun.
And which is great is we have you, my dear darling, Ms. Sultani, to promote wine in all kinds of ways. And it's one thing to taste wine, it's another as well to know how to communicate it with grace and elegance, and to tell the world about wine and really, in many ways, symbolize the democracy of wine and making it achievable and reachable for everyone.
I'm speechless that you remembered my name and you said it correctly.
Oh,
you
yeah,
are wonderful. Thank you so much, both of you. And let's go drink some wonderful wine,
Absolutely.
Shall we?
Absolutely.